The following tutorial is about the dissolve tool. When we left off in the last tutorial, we merged together the erase and the clip, put them back into the same data set and merge example. Everything appeared to go correctly. But perhaps we were expecting it to look like this, right? We're merging these two data sets, but instead it looked like this. And that makes sense. Took the two geometries, which split this neighborhood, Strawberry Mansion, and this is what resulted. Notice, if I went into the attribute table and looked, I would see two instances of Strawberry Mansion. Well, technically, they're both part of Strawberry Mansion, but they're not actually Strawberry Mansion. So one good way to fix this would be the dissolve tool. Muscle memory, data management, generalization, dissolve. Dissolve is very similar to summary statistics, which is its slightly more analytically based cousin, and we'll learn that in a moment. Dissolve is either used to take a series of polygons, points, or lines, and to condense them down spatially based on some shared value, right? Something you dissolve upon. So for example, here I'm going to dissolve upon neighborhood names. So any instance that Allegheny West is shared, it'll become one shapefile. It'll merge the geometry. These two will be merged together. It also has the ability to do some statistics, right? So you could take values also for anything that's merged. Like let's say I had 10 neighborhoods that were Allegheny West. Actually, that might be good to show that as well. Right, so if I calculate each of these, calculate geometry, I'm just going to calculate them in square miles. Have them here. You see the two sections of Allegheny West right here. One that's 1.14 mile, one that's 0.01. Right, I can also use dissolve so that when Allegheny West is made one shapefile, these values are added together. Right, because if I add them together, I'd have the actual geometry. Again, data management, generalization, dissolve. Take the merge. I'll call it dissolve example. So I've taken this. What am I dissolving upon? Well, any of these three would work, but let's just choose name. Right? I want any instance in which name has the same value, Allegheny West. East Poplar, right? All those ones that got split in this instance, to essentially condense their values and become one. You could do it on multiple, right? If I had other fields as well, you could dissolve on as many as you want. But in this instance, let's just choose name. Statistics field, you don't have to do it, but again, this is if I wanted to take another value, shape area, and I can choose my statistic, I'll sum. So again, taking these two, condensing them, and I'm adding these values. And there we go. From this to this, which now finally again resembles this. Find Allegheny West now, 1.15648. Which would have been the equivalent of 1.14.01.